Ah, there you are. Welcome back. Ethan, how are we doing?
Research levels back online. Definitely some damage, but it could be a lot worse. We will have to replace a few robots.
Yes, well, that's a small price to pay, all things considered.
This is a lot to take in. Artifacts, multiple universes.
Look on the bright side, dear. Just imagine the papers you'll publish.
If anyone even believes this.
I am curious, though. Why did you decide to stay here, with us? Of course, I'll make sure the consortium remembers his sacrifice. Our next supply ship will be arriving soon. I'll have a full report ready for them. For now, I'd like to extend our gratitude and what compensation I can offer for everything we put you through. Thank you. This has been a truly remarkable experience.
Freestar Space. Please hold your current speed and heading while we scan you for contraband. Scan complete. Go ahead and land.
need to take this guy down! Eyes open. We got a visitor.
Must have scattered.
complete. Normal propulsion restored.
Hailing unknown vessel, colonists here in distress. We're thank you for responding. We had someone jump in and leave without even saying hi. We're with List, and we're just trying to get to our new home. But our grav drive is old, like really old, and I'm afraid it's giving up the ghost. And we're just two jumps away from starting a new life. We have a workbench here, but we need just common old iron, a lot of it. Then we should be able to jury-rig some repairs. Any chance you have some? We'll pay loads more than the iron's actually worth. That should do us. Thank you. And this should cover the iron, and then some. We'll be heading out hopefully shortly.
Switching over to standard engines. Didn't put us into a planet, so we must be in the right place.